Opinions are decided by its editorial board, separate from the news staff. Most editorials are coupled with an opposing view, a unique USA Today feature. To read more editorials, go to the Opinion front page or sign up for the Daily Opinion email newsletter. To respond to this editorial, submit a comment to letters@usatoday.com. If you cannot see the poll below, please refresh your story page. Reader share this story http://susit.ly2icmium.